How's it going there, everybody? This is Sleep with a Fan On, and welcome back to Double Dragon Gaiden. Now, I have not played this in a little bit. I'm going to start a new save. Here's the deal. I was going to, like, include all the gameplay here starting over, but it's almost 2 hours, so I'm going to cut the 3 stages that I played out. If you want to see my gameplay of that, I'll put it down below, probably in the description, so check the description. I'll try and link it to the playlist. So let's resume where we left off with the Royals. Alright, so that just leaves the Royals. Yeah, so I haven't seen this stage at all. I don't know what to expect. The Royals are made up of young adults. They run the train system in the city, smuggling exotic animals and machinery. Their leader is Duke, a narcissistic but skilled martial artist. He looks cute.
Let's go!
Oh, it's this theme! Alright, I won't sing. Looks like a very progressive group, I like it. Lots of colorful haired people.
Well done.
Now that I'm somewhere new, I can get into it a bit.
Well done.
Come on. Oops, I wanted to do the damn kick and then grab. Oh, wait, this. Yeah, that doesn't send them flying like Billy's move. Okay. Which, speaking of Billy, he's a tad injured.
That's good.
It's hard not to sing. It's a good damn song.
Thank you.
Oh no! I thought we were done. I wouldn't have picked up the food yet. Is there another? Nah, there's not gonna be another person. I'll do the special anyway. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah!
Well done!
No, don't roll, grab. Can I have that knife? Oh, money, money. Aw, oh, damn it, it disappeared. Alright, switch off to bro.
It's mine now.
Trying to smash a bottle against me? I don't think so, honey.
Awesome. It's mine now.
Oh shit, I did not know somebody had a knife. Get him, brother! Yeah! Alright, good, 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 good. Get her, get her, get her! Get him. Alright, let's grab some food. Anybody else need they butt beat?
Thank you.
Like that poster back there reminds me of Bruce Lee or Jackie Chan or something. Let's see, he's got 1 point of health. Oh.
Well done.
I did not see that little goofy glasses. I don't know, goggles? What are they wearing? It's like 3D glasses! Oh my god! Get away from me, you freaks!
Boring dragon!
done.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I should have just jump kicked him, but I want to try something cool. That's what I get.
That's good.
Give me some space. Oh shit. Oh good, I can go back for this food. I thought I was cut off. See, is there... I think I got everything. Okay.
Lucky me. Thank you.
Amazing!
Lucky me. That's good.
Let me get a food special.
Yeah. Amazing!
Nice. Alright, I'm getting better with those specials, I think. It's so fucking goofy. Else want some?
Thank you. I like it. That's good.
Get some money, baby. Oh, we got our first sub boss, the Goofy Glasses Brothers. They kind of remind. Prepare yourself. They kind of remind me of Ninja Turtles almost. Just if they weren't turtles. Okay, got one of them. What the fuck? I don't know what brother I am, goddammit. Get him, bam. Grab that son of a bitch. Alright, before we finish him off, let me pick up this money and stuff.
It's mine now.
And what's in this? Ooh, nice, nice.
More for me.
K.O.
Ah, I wanted to grab it. Run, mess. Wait. Run attack. I do use that a lot. Yeah, I'm going with this one. I love that freaking running kick. Let's see. Increase movement speed. I'm getting a little better at doing his crowd control, so I'll go ahead and go with it. I'll stop singing. Whoa, is that a legit Pepsi machine? Oh shit, do I not have the special? Dude, I can't do shit.
Amazing!
Or do you like get people kicking my ass, so I better get some food to the ready.
I like it. That's good.
Get out of here. You're more injured. What the fuck? Oh shit. Damn that kick! Holy shit, I just sent him flying.
I like it.
Oh, he's low on food. I need to switch to the other brother. Not getting a lot of opportunity. Oh, hang on. Now we got an opportunity. Let's see what we can do. I feel like I need to do some damage on these dudes, though. Alright. Sweet. Basic combo dog. Who haven't I injured? Okay, you've been injured. It's this one. Alright. I really need to try and get some food for my frickin' brother. Aw, damn it! Well, I tried.
My turn!
Okay.
Lucky me.
Can I break these? Beavis! It's a Beavis machine.
That's good.
So hard to get some frickin' like food opportunities. Okay. Yeah, he needs food. Let's go ahead and get the hot dog. And let's switch off so we can get like that one hit point. Take care of her over there.
Huh? It's mine now.
Okay, so knife.
It's mine now.
Bum bum ba-da, bum bum ba-da, bum bum ba-da. What the? Okay. Such a waste using weapons on boxes. Is this another boss battle? You guys hear about the vigilante attacks? Vigilantes? What do they look like? Well, like those guys. That's actually a girl. Okay. Alright, get the big boy.
Well done!
Cool. The money.
Mine now.
Here, have a knife. Okay, he's a little injured.
That's good.
Oh, wait, can I get back up there? Damn it. Hang on, one more. Oh, damn it. Hang on, does this... Oh, God. Wasting my time. this one's probably breakable too. Yep. This looks like a boss stage or something, because they're looking this. Oh, okay. What? Oh, I guess it was a barrel. I was like, who the hell threw a dynamite? Oh my god, are you shitting me? Where am I? That just fucking obliterated Jimmy. Are you shitting me? That's disgusting. I'm definitely gonna have to get revived because there's no way I'm beating a freaking boss. No, don't grab the dog, goddammit! It's my own fault, I was trying to press the damn jump button.
Awesome.
And
it's mine now.
Yep.
It's mine now.
Hit the wrong button. Alrighty.
It's mine now.
It's mine now. Yeesh. Oh, boss time. I'm pretty sure this isn't the final one. Oh no. Alright. Just keep my distance and take opportunities. The end. This is the end. Alright, I gotta be an outboxer, kinda. Or outfighter. Jesus. Dude, let me fucking do something. Get over here so I can go get that goddamn burger.
It's mine now.
God damn it. God, they're fucking stun resistance. Oh god, now here come the regular frickin' goons. Alright, so that's the one that I should get. I need to grab it now.
More for me. More for me.
Damn it. Just fucking throw it. Frickin' goofy people were gonna get me. Will I get my brother back? Okay, I gotta get a frickin' drink, dude. I am so thirsty. Alright, go for the reduced cost. And Dragon's Rage. Okay. Oh my god. It's animals! Can I free them? No? Oh, I will be. You sack of shit. I don't like traffickers. Now you pissed me off. I'm gonna fight extra good now. At least that's gonna be the plan. Some food. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. You ruined it, you second.
Well done.
Or maybe not. What the? That was just delayed.
That's good.
Oh, good, I did get my brother back. Okay. Get him.
Well done!
Lucky me.
Food.
That's good.
Food. Anybody coming? Doesn't look like it.
That's good.
Well done!
Okay, I'll refresh my stick. Okay, we got. Oh shit! I noticed too late. All right. Cool. Switch to the brother. Ah, damn it, fat boy.
Awesome.
That didn't do it. Oh, I got two of them. Give me a break. So I just barely missed getting the food. Okay, so they dodge the first hit, then you can get them the second, so that's how that works, I guess. Let's switch brothers so that he can heal. What? Whoa, what is this? Oh, shit! You son of a bitch! Now I gotta worry about this crap, just like in Streets of Rage 4. Get up! No! I missed it! God damn it! 2, 1. Okay. Whoa. Ooh, stick.
Lucky me.
Okay.
That's good. Thank you.
All right, what's in here? What did I get hurt by?
That's good.
I don't think I can.
Lucky me.
Okay. I'll show you. Well, I guess I'll switch over so Billy can heal a little bit. Cyborg dogs.
It's mine now.
Got him. Good. Good, that'll help my brother out. As will that. Nope.
Awesome.
No, don't pick it up, you son of a bitch! I wanted to grab him! Ugh. Brother, heal.
Awesome.
I'd rather have the knife.
Awesome.
Alright, I'm just gonna switch.
Lucky me.
Wait, can I just go? Okay, cool. Go up. Hang on, if I go back, is there anything? Nope. Man, there really should be a secret there. Boss time. There you are. Get everyone up here! Yes, please, so I can turn you into food, just like Boo in the Dragon Ball Z. I want to turn him into food. That might be easier said than done, though, because that explosion shit's gonna hurt them. Get up, get up, get up! Oh, that one had the backup, didn't she? Oh. Okay. Let's see, knife. Let's save the... Alright, I don't think there's any saving the chicken.
More from me.
Let's just turn it to $100, baby.
My turn!
Hey, wait, that's not something up there, is it? Nah.
I like it.
Is this the third boss? Okay, yeah.
Welcome to your doom.
It's Duke. He real eloquent and shit. Welcome. Hey, he already said it. I'm not gonna repeat it. Alright, Duke, let's see what you got. Oh god, they're heavily armored. I think they've got stun resistance. Wait, he has animal-based moves? Oh god, food. Give me that money, oh god. Give me the burger. Switch off. I probably shouldn't have, but I did. Damn it, he's knocked out. Alright. Give me that fucking stick. Shit! God damn! Yep, same people. Okay.
Thank you.
Just throw it. Grab him. Maybe I should. I need to try and grab him maybe as much as possible. Food off of that, really?
Thank you.
God, I'm gonna get knocked out again. Pathetic.
those.
Did we knock each other out? What the fuck? My ass.
My turn.
That's embarrassing.
Yeah.
Dude, I thought I was gonna have to fight somebody else. I was like, kiss my ass. Alright, so is this the end of the game? I got my doubts. No, it can't be. Spirit Rush. And special KO chain. Yeah, I'm not worrying about that. I feel like eight people, is that what that means? Or whatever. Self-care. It's tempting, but no. Up, down, special. The up-down special? There's an up-down special? I'm getting it. Maybe they've... I don't know. So that's the combo stuff. Hey, what's this? Sure. Please, not my face. Looks a little too late for that. It sounds like me. I don't like anybody touching my face either. After defeating the last gang, our heroes visit the mayor at his office. Alright, Mayor. Heroes of New York, thank you for bringing peace to our city. Now we can focus on preventing further crime and violence. I can still use your help. With you by my side, no one will dare oppose us. Oppose us for what? Join me. You'll be our new peace enforcers, and we'll rebuild the city into a crime-free utopia. Join the mayor to receive $10,000 and end the game. Yo, this is sus. I didn't trust this sack of shit in the beginning either, just walking in with Marion. No. Refuse? Oh, wait, what's this maneuver? Is he gonna, like, rip his shirt off? Are you sure? Yep. I'm disappointed. Nonetheless, I am grateful for what you've done for our city. I truly am. But I... Is it that sack of shit from, is that Double Dragon? I think it's either 2 or 3, but I believe our only path to peace in this corrupted city is absolute law and order, through an iron fist. If the people that got rid of the gangs will not serve me, it jeopardizes my legitimacy. I cannot allow that. Yep, couldn't trust him. I shall spare you for your contribution. Under the condition that you leave the city and never return. Go! Before I change my mind.
Mission select!
What's the deal, Mayor? Trying to use me to rule the city? He looks like the shadow boss dude. Looks like there's no more to this mysterious man than meets the eye. Will you obey his orders and stay away for good, or will you fight back for a different future you believe in? I'm gonna fight for a different future because I fucking hate authoritarians. And that's exactly what he sounds like. Ba-ba-da-da, yeah, baby! Ba-ba-ba. Alright, this stuff looks breaking. No, okay. What about the bottom? Come on, Mayor! I'll beat your ass, boy! Oh god, who the hell is this big hunk? Alright, keep him. Come on. Yeah! Get him, Jimmy! Come here, son of a bitch! No! Come here! Being on the ground won't save you, coward! Where's that food? Oh! What you got? Oh my shit! Come on, boy. Get it!
Amazing!
Oh god, can I not grab you? Are you really that big? I thought I grabbed one of them, though. Let me see. No, maybe I can't. Holy shit, they are that punking. Nice, okay. Hey brother, you want some of this too? Yeah! Get their ass. Hang on. Switch off. Food. How about some more food? Yeah. Come on.
Well done!
Yeah, we'll see who's going down.
Lucky me.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Get him, brother! Yeah!
That's good.
Oh, shit. Alright, I need to start playing smarter.
Awesome.
My turn! Thank you. That's good.
Where are you, Mayor?
Amazing!
Dash dodge. So that there's a new trick. If I need to dodge all of a sudden, do the. Okay. There's not any food back there, is there? I don't think so.
Lucky me.
But I really need to try and find some. Oh. You're more injured. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Pricks.
Lucky
me. You want it too? I can happily dodge. Yeah! Come on, let's turn you into food. That was not what I wanted to do. Alright. Yeah, let me. Take it! Oh shit, I'm not ready! God damn it. Now take it.
Well done. I got this. Well done.
Alright, let's grab a burger. Oh god, the gun dude. The gun dude, I want you first. Kick him. Yeah! Get up.
I got this!
Awesome.
Okay.
More for me.
I believe the brothers are at full health. Hang on, let's switch. Let him keep the weapon.
Lucky me.
Ooh, nice. Lots of money. Might be needing it.
Lucky me. Thank you.
Who knows how many one-ups I might have to buy. Let's see, do I go up or do I go... Oh, wait, can I go over here? No, okay. Going up. Where are you, Mayor? Yeah, you in there? Let's beat that ass. Oh, shit!
Unbelievable! I'll show you. Well done!
I'm probably gonna get hit. Yep. Wah-yah! Come on, bitch. Alright. Get over here, gun prick. Now I'm gonna miss him. There we go. Nice, got a burger out of it. Oh, Jesus. Give me that burger. Or not a burger. I keep calling hot dogs burgers.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ooh, more gold.
Lucky me. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and grab
Lucky
it.
Me. That's good. I like it.
This looks like your office. American flags. Awfully fitting of a dictator. Where are you? Yeah. Where's your men? And potentially women.
Well done.
I will defeat all your fighters. Yeah, you cannot grab them. That is definitely for certain. Switch, switch, switch. Oh, I can't. Alright, fight smart, fight smart. Oh, damn, he still hit me. Damn, a fucking shockwave. Come on, I will take you all on. You ain't got shit.
Unbelievable.
You trying to hit me from behind? I don't think so. Yeah, get it.
That's good.
No, I didn't want to pick it up. God damn it, I wanted to grab him. You, get your ass down here and fight me. Oh, you son of a bitch. You couldn't beat me the first time. I won't beat all your asses.
I won't go easy.
All right.
Brave a new.
It is time to definitely fight smart. Oh my god.
Lightning strike.
Come on, Machine Gun Willie. Where the fuck am I? Jesus Christ. Alright, I need to get food.
Take this!
Be gone.
Lucky me.
Be gone.
What the fuck? Yep. Okay. They're all going to the. Oh shit! That one picked up a weapon. God damn, they are brutal. Machine Gun Willie's pissing me off, actually. Damn, dude. There's one of them. Go and heal. God damn it! I thought I had the fucking special one. God damn it, Anubis, you piece of shit! Get grabbed, you sack of shit! Bitch! Come here! You! Get your fucking ass down here, you coward!
I will do this myself.
Yeah, we'll see what you can fucking do. Come here, you piece of shit. Oh god, he's got backup.
My turn.
Oh my god, what the fuck? What the fuck are you?
My turn!
Dude, what the hell do I do?
My turn.
God damn it, I can't grab him. Try and bait him. It seems like the switch really doesn't. It stuns him, so as long as I have the tag in ready. God damn it. This is probably gonna be my last fucking opportunity, too. Oh my god, who am I? For fuck's sake. I'm already gonna fucking die. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. No, no, no. No, dude. I was so fucking close to the fucking end. That is such bullshit. Oh, wait, I don't have 3 fucking tokens. I'm gonna go ahead and quit from here. That sucked.
Game over.
Alright, that's gonna do it for this episode, everybody. I had a lot of fun with this one, even though I got beat at the end there. I will say that, like, if you compare the first gameplay that I did to this one, like, I did a lot better this time with, like, the moves and stuff. The game does, like, it could frickin' hold your hand a little bit, and they don't. Like, they could at least pull your finger in the right direction or something, so you can fart along. But, like, eventually you start to learn how to use the supers better and stuff. It becomes really good. It starts to feel... Well, I don't know. It's been so long since I played the Double Dragon games. There were so many people in the other videos that were saying that, like, this isn't Double Dragon. Like, I don't know. Maybe they're right. Maybe they're not. The fucking music is Double Dragon, though. I'll tell you that much. All right. Anyways, I'm going to leave it here. I love you. I hope you have a good day or night wherever you are. Peace out, baby.